While going through the periodic trends of nitrogen group, that is 5th A or group 15, the hydrides we have seen, they are thermally stable. Most of the nitrogen compounds are covalent and they form multiple bond. Mostly nitrogen forms strong multiple p-pi bonds, and compounds of phosphorus, arsenic and bismuth, they are with multiple bonds may be obtained if large groups are introduced into the molecules. Similarly, multiple bonded compounds of antimony are not known. Then coordination numbers increases down the group. For nitrogen, 3 and 4 coordination number predominates. Phosphorus and arsenic in addition form octahedral complexes, and higher coordination numbers are observed for antimony and bismuth. Then metallic character increases. Increasingly metallic down the column in their chemical and physical properties down the group, the oxocations become more prevalent. Then oxides become more basic down the group. The phosphorus and arsenic oxides are acidic, antimony oxide is amphoteric, and that of bismuth is basic. The halides become more ionic and increasingly adopt infinite structure in preference to molecular ones. Now, other periodic trends include catenation that occurs in this order: nitrogen least, phosphorus is greater than arsenic, which is greater than antimony, and antimony has increased property of catenation as compared to bismuth. Phosphorus forms a wide range of ring and cage compounds because of the favorable phosphorus-phosphorus bond enthalpy. Now we see the oxidation states. They are also negative in case of nitrogen, and 3- ion is well established in case of nitrides. The anionic derivatives of heavier elements are due to element-element bonds, and in case of antimony, arsenic also, it is frequently retained. The donor acceptor behavior of R3M, it has Lewis base ability, which is again order is least for nitrogen, and same increases for phosphorus, arsenic and antimony, and least for bismuth. Now steric effect is greatest for nitrogen and least for bismuth, and that is nearly equal for phosphorus and arsenic, and increases with bulk of substituents. Pr3 is greatest, then as hydrogen is substituted, phosphine PS3 is least. Pi acidic nature is also greatest for R3P and least for bismuth R3Bi. Now Lewis acidic nature of fluorides is greatest for PF5 and least for antimony SBF5. Now hydrolysis of halides in the +5 oxidation state, PF5 is not readily hydrolyzed, ASF5 hydrolyzes. Then similarly SBF5 fluoride, antimony fluoride vigorously reacts with water, bismuth fluoride reacts explosively with water. In the +3 oxidation state, NF3 is unreactive, PF3 reacts only with OH. Then BIF3, bismuth trifluoride, is insoluble in water but soluble in inorganic acids. Now we see the stabilization of +3 oxidation state related to +5 oxidation state. Trend is less well defined than that of the group 4th. And in fact, an alteration in stabilities is also observed. Now, we come to the elemental properties of group 15. That is, nitrogen family includes the compounds of nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, and bismuth. All these group elements have the electronic configuration. We have already seen that NS2, NP3 in their outermost shell. And due to this, they have general periodic trends, that is in case of physical properties like electronegativity, it decreases down the group. Ionization energy, it decreases down the group. Atomic radii increases. in the size. Electronegative affinity decreases down the group. Melting point and boiling points, they increases as we go down the group, that is from nitrogen to bismuth. Now metallic character increases down the group. Now we see the property of the element of that is nitrogen. It has got the symbol N, and the configuration well is in the 1s2, 2s2 and 2p3. We have seen the history. It is most important atmospheric content. It makes 78% of our atmosphere. It is colorless, odorless and chemically unreactive gas at room temperature. How it is named nitrogen? From the Greek word nitro plus gens, that is for soda forming. For many years during 1500s and 1600s, scientists hinted that there was another gas in the atmosphere besides carbon dioxide and oxygen. But it was in 1700 that scientists could prove that it was in fact another gas that took up mass in the atmosphere of the Earth. Then in 1772, Daniel Rutherford discovered, and independently discovered by Priestley and Cavendish, that to remove oxygen and carbon dioxide, it contained a tube full of air. He showed that there was residual gas that did not support combustion like oxygen or carbon dioxide. While his experiment was the one that proved that nitrogen existed, other experiments were also going in London, where they called the substance burnt or dephlogisticated air. Nitrogen is the fourth most abundant element in humans, and it is more abundant in the known universe than carbon or silicon. Most commercially produced nitrogen gas is recovered from liquefied air. Of that amount, the majority is used to manufacture ammonia by the Haber's process. Much is also converted to nitric acid. Nitrogen, additionally, the Gibbs energies compounds of nitrogen. They are non-spontaneous and follow the process that does not occur at normal temperature. Here we see the oxidation of nitrogen and their Gibbs free energy. Then oxides, oxyacids of nitrogen include nitrous oxide, nitrogen oxide, nitrogen dioxide. Nitrous oxide, that is also called laughing gas, is used in dental work and childbirth and to increase the speed of cars. Nitrogen oxide is found in smog and neurotransmitters. Hydrazine, that is a compound formed with hydrogen of nitrogen, that is a poisonous colorless liquid, explodes in air. Hydrazine is a good reducing agent, and methyl hydrazine is commonly used as a rocket fuel. The oxides and oxyacids of nitrogen include nitrous oxide, nitrogen dioxide, nitrous oxide, which is called laughing gas. And we come to next element, that is phosphorus. It is a non-metallic element. The most common oxidation state of phosphorus is -3. Phosphorus is the 11th most abundant element. The main source of phosphorus compound is phosphorus rock. Phosphorus is not found pure in nature, but in the form of apatite ores. These include compounds such as fluorapatite, which is fluorinated water used in to strengthen teeth, and hydroxylapatite. A major component of tooth enamel and bone material, phosphorus exhibit allotropic forms. The most common form at room temperature, white phosphorus and red phosphorus. White phosphorus is a white waxy solid that can be cut with a knife. It forms a tetrahedral molecule. White phosphorus is toxic, while red phosphorus is non-toxic. Red phosphorus forms when white phosphorus is heated to 573 Kelvin and not exposed to air. Red phosphorus is less reactive than white phosphorus. Red phosphorus has a chain-like polymeric structure and is more stable. These structures we have given in the later topics. Both white and red phosphorus are incendiary and have been used to make match tips. Although the use of white phosphorus has been largely discontinued due to toxicity, phosphorus has many applications. Phosphorus trichloride is used in soaps, detergents, plastics, synthetic rubber, nylon, motor oil, insecticides and herbicides. Phosphoric acid is used in fertilizers. Phosphorus is also prevalent in food industry, used in baking powders, instant cereals, cheese, curing of ham and in the tartness of soft drinks. Now, the next element of this nitrogen group is arsenic. It is a highly poisonous metalloid because it is a metalloid. Arsenic has a high density, moderate thermal conductivity and limited ability to conduct electricity. The oxidation state of arsenic are varying from plus 5, plus 3, plus 2, plus 1 and even minus 3. The three allotropic forms of arsenic are yellow, black and gray. The gray allotrope is most common. It is used as insecticides, weed killers, alloys. Oxides of arsenic are amphoteric, that means it acts as both an acid and a base. Arsenic is mainly obtained by heating arsenic containing sulfides. The chemical formula for this process is given below, that is, it breaks down into iron sulfide and arsenic. Arsenic deposits as arsenic solid, which can then be used to make other compounds. Arsenic can also be obtained by the reduction of arsenic oxide with carbon monoxide. Antimony is also used as metalloid. The oxidation state of antimony varies from plus 3, plus 5 and minus 3. Antimony exhibits allotropy. The most stable allotrope is the metallic form, which is similar in properties to arsenic, that is high density, moderate thermal conductivity and a limited ability to conduct electricity. The oxide of antimony is antimony oxide, which is amphoteric, meaning it can act as both an acid and a base. Antimony is obtained mainly from its sulfide ores and it vaporizes at low temperatures. Along with arsenic, antimony is commonly used in alloys. Arsenic, antimony and lead from arsenic and antimony are also used to produce semiconductor materials such as gallium arsenic, gallium antimony, indium antimony in electronic devices. Now, bismuth is a metallic element. Its oxidation state are plus 3 and plus 5. It is a very poor metal. It has only one significant covalent character and bismuth is commonly used in cosmetic products and medicine. Bismuth has the lowest electronegativity and ionization energy, which means that it is more likely to lose an electron than the rest of the group 15 element. That is why bismuth is the most metallic of group 15. Bismuth is also a poor electric conductor. The oxide of bismuth is bismuth oxide. It in plus 3 state acts as a base and expected for a metal oxide. It is obtained as a byproduct of the refining of other metals, allowing other metals to recycle their byproducts into bismuth metalloid. Arsenic has a high density, moderate thermal conductivity and a limited ability to conduct electricity. Now we'll see the compounds of nitrogen. It is a very stable compound and is non-radioactive. Nitrogen 14 has the most practical use and is found in the agriculture practices, food preservation, biochemicals and biomedical research. Nitrogen 14 is found in abundance in the atmosphere and among many living organisms. Nitrogen 15, that is another isotope, is other stable form of nitrogen, which is used in the medical research and preservation. The element is non-radioactive and therefore can also be sometimes used in agricultural practices. Nitrogen 15 is also used in brain research, specifically nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy, that is NMR, because unlike nitrogen 14, it has a nuclear spin of 1 by 2, which has benefits when it comes to observing MRI research and NMR observations. Lastly, nitrogen 15 can be used as label or in some proteins in biology. Scientists mainly use this compound for research purposes and have not yet seen its full potential for uses in brain research. The two most common compounds of nitrogen are potassium nitrate and sodium nitrate. These two compounds are formed by decomposing organic matter that has potassium or sodium present and are often used in fertilizers. And most nitrogen compounds have positive Gibbs-free energy. Nitrogen bonds, we have seen that dinitrogen molecule N2 is unusually stable compound, particularly because nitrogen forms a triple bond itself. This triple bond is difficult and hard to break. For dinitrogen to follow the octet rule, it must have a triple bond and 5 valence electrons. The octet requires an atom to have 8 total electrons in order to fill the valence electron that needs to have a triple bond. So this is about the nitrogen compounds, dinitrogen molecules.